Good morning, students. Modals are helping verbs which give some additional information about the main verbs. So, children, let us now take up some of the modules in one after another and just find out how they are used in sentences. For what purpose can we use these modals? On the board, you can see the first model which I have written is CAN. C-A-N, CAN. CAN is used for ability, for permission, and for possibility. Ability. Ability means the thing you can do or maybe you can't do. The child can read and write. So, read and write are the main verbs, can read and write. Or, I cannot climb the tree. Cannot is the helping verb and climb is the main verb. So, I cannot, I can't. Okay? So, this is the ability. The baby can speak. Ability to do something. I can play piano. Ability. Okay? Coming to permission. Permission. You take some permission to go. Can I go to the washroom? This is always you ask the teacher in the class. This is a permission. Mummy, can I go out and play with my friends? Permission. Papa, can I go out with my friends today? That is a permission. Okay? So, when we take permission from somebody, we use the model can. Possibility. It can rain today. Okay? So, there is a possibility. My grandmother can come to my house today. My friends can come tomorrow to visit us. So, possibility. There may be a chance to somebody to come or something to come. My person from Amazon can come, can reach tomorrow. So can reach. Reach is the main verb, can is the model. Children, next one is could. As you know, could is the past tense of can. Can, could. Could, ability in the past because it is a past tense, so ability in past. Okay, past. In past, you could have done. I could have done this work had you given me before. So, you had given me before, then only I could have done. Ability in past. Okay? Then, polite permission. Now, permission is can. Can also permission. But when you are using could, you are asking very politely, which is remember children, when you have to ask somebody, maybe some unknown person or maybe a person who is not your family members, we ask very politely, like you go to principal sir, you meet him and you very politely you ask for permission to grant you leave for maybe 3 days because you will be attending a function at your place. So, principal sir, could you please grant me the permission? Then you use could because it's a polite way of asking something. Okay? Or you have gone to a shop and politely you ask, could you please show me some of your special dresses, whatever it is. You know, polite way. And again, possibility, same thing. It could rain. Yes, it could rain today. You know, in this way, you are possibility. May, M-A-Y, may children. Again, may is also permission. Ma'am, may I go to the washroom? Or ma'am, may I carry your books? Okay? Ma'am, may I show you my assignment? Possibility, again possibility, it may rain today, they may come to our house tomorrow,
Okay, possibility and probability. Probability is something probable, means you don't know for sure, but maybe it can happen. Okay. Probability is when we say, like, India may win the series against Australia. Probability. I may stand first in the class, or the vaccination may help people to build immunity against the COVID-19. So it's a probability. We don't know for sure. Maybe it happens. So then we use may. So in this way you can see can, could and may are used for different, either maybe possibility, probability, permission. Okay? And we sometimes call polite permission. Okay? So in this way we use these models in our sentences. Thank you.